executing server and client for 2.1. And this is with a 50% packet corruption rate. Executing 3.0 for client and server. And this is with a 50% packet loss rate and a 30% corruption rate.